Ibex have a unique behavior called cliff licking. They are often seen licking the surfaces of cliffs. This behavior is believed to be a way for Ibex to obtain essential minerals like salt, which can be scarce in their mountainous habitats. Their tongues are specially adapted to scrape minerals off the rocks, allowing them to supplement their diet with necessary nutrients.